Okay, now that the gang's all here, it's time you got to know me. My name is Yuffie, Materia Hunter and Elite Ninja Operative for the interim Wutai government. I left my beloved homeland behind to bring an end to Shinra's reign of terror and prove that Wutai's not to be trifled with!
Wutai?
Yep. Which brings me to that little favor I mentioned yesterday. Long story short, I want you to join me. HQ, they just didn't understand. But you guys get it.
Don't ninjas creep around in the dark slitting people's throats? I mean, we've done some shit, but we ain't about to stoop that low.
I resent that! Although, that is something we do. Come here. Traveling alone so far from home is expensive. So I've been moving from town to town, hustling, scraping together enough scratch to keep sticking it to the man. Until, that is, I came here. And lucky I did, because I met Rhonda. She offered me the gig of a lifetime, an assassination. And guess who the target is? Seriously, guess!
Just spit it out already.
Who else but a certain company's new president, Rufus freaking Shinra! That crazy or what? And that douchebag will be here any minute now. Up there here, anyway. Enjoying his fancy inauguration parade. These people had their country stolen from them, and then their sunlight. Junon demands revenge. So when the president steps out...
Oh, wow. Tell us more.
Okay. You want to know how Rhonda's planning on paying me? With your bounty, suckers.
What?
Wow, gotta hand it to her. The lady works fast. Well, this was fun. See ya.
Hey!
I know you're in there, my friend.
If you manage to get away, you should try to find Priscilla. She'll get you topside.
Now, you don't want to make me come in there and fetch you, because I would love to do it!
Who's that?
A pain in the ass. Let's go.
From yonder balcony breaks! Come on down and say hello! Honestly, how long do you intend to keep me waiting? Absence certainly makes the heart grow fonder, my friend. Still playing hard to get, eh? Well, I've got news for you, young man. As if by fate, the Speed Demon has been entrusted with a singular task. Retrieving one Aerith Gainsborough.
Me?
You come alone?
It only takes two to tango. Besides, you and I like to go big, and a venue this small just won't do. But no need to worry. I found the perfect stage. The city above, where we can dance up a storm. Seek me out, and we'll put our last performance to shame. With a show none shall ever forget.
You got some weird friends, man.
We might want to think about getting out of here. These people don't need more trouble.
Yuffie said to talk to Priscilla if we wanted to get topside, right? Let's go find her.
Thanks for dealing with that Shinra nut job.
Don't you think for even a second we did?
Take it. Not much.
The hell's this supposed to be?
Your bounty. Part of it. You thought I'd put you through the ringer like that without making it work? We're on the same side.
And what if Biker Boy had taken us in?
Then I would have had to improvise. But I didn't, because it all worked out. Worked out fine. Like I pray it will for Yuffie upstairs.
you're sick of.
Didn't think you'd still be hanging around.
Well, since you the remainder of your bounty, I've already got a porter. This here's Salmon, since he'll be the one making the drop.
Doesn't seem like too much.
My son. Haven't seen him in a spell. This gills me washing. He's a grown man. The crow's nest. Boy got sick of living under the. So he went into the mountains way east. Kinda sad if I don't half out. I meant what I said. I raised him best I could. Sides. Much obliged. Once you make it to the crow. But if I find a single hair out of place on Sam, you won't live to enjoy it. You keep my boy safe.
The inauguration parade is gonna be a real spectacle.
Shinra only knows how to raise mayhem.
Children of the planet, listen. Heed the voice of our great mother. Hear how she weeps. How she suffers.
Brittle houses in the sea air.
Don't you worry. Any monster that wants to get you is gonna have to go through me. Hey, Cloud, remind me. How old were you when you left home?
14. Wait, it was spring, so 13.
Suppose that ain't too unusual for small town boys like you. What'd your mom have to say?
Not much. Didn't try to stop me. Like you said, nothing unusual about it. But...
But?
2,000 gil. She offered me that. To make a fresh start.
Guess moms are the same all over.
I turned the money down, though. Didn't need it, since I was planning to enlist straight away.
But you still can't help setting your price to 2 grand. Sentimental, ain't you? I don't look now, but it's about to get real. I've got something just for you.
Get ready.
Gotta love it.
Time to burn.
Bingo!
Going in. Shit, no holding that'll do. All right. Don't overdo it.
About damn time! Suck on this! Okay, hear me out.
What?
Know how some parents stop their kids from leaving the nest, claiming it's too soon or they're not ready? Any excuse to keep them at home.
What about it?
Loads of parents are like that, but I told myself I'd be different. I'd never keep my little girl from flying. I don't want to clip her wings. I want her to soar. I hear you scoffing. You think I can't do it? You think I'll keep her all to myself?
Oh, yeah.
And that's what scares me. As much as I want to let her fly, I don't know if I'll be able to let go when the time comes. Maybe I'll panic, get in the way, hold her down, all to keep her safe. Oh, Marlene, I wish you could be my baby girl forever.
Let's get ready. Take the lead.
All right, watch it learn. Suck on this.
Thank you.
My sweet baby girl.
What now?
Your daddy. Your silly daddy. He's gonna fail you. Oh, I can't let you go. I just can't.
Barrett, get your shit together. Marlene's barely out of diapers. You've got time.
Right. I'm just getting worked up over nothing. Yeah, she won't be leaving me for a while.
Then again...
Hey!
On you.
Need my help, do you?
Come on. No escape, Sloppy.
What's the ball?
Bring it!
See ya. It's on now. All good. You're done.
Sam, what are you doing here? Aw, you must be beat, buddy. Coming all this way just to say hi? Do I know you?
We're Sam's bodyguards. Your mom hired us to keep him safe. And to make sure her boy got his allowance.
Keep it. I ain't taking her money. I can make ends meet on my own.
Who are they, Dylan? Friends of yours?
Claire, what are you doing out of bed? You know you need to stay off your feet. I know you came all this way, but I can't accept that. Just make sure Sam gets home safe for me.
You really are your mother's kid. Got her stubbornness and everything. Have it your way. Why don't you hang on to it?
This is a fortune.
If you really don't want it, I'll take it off your hands. But as a parent, I'm sure you want to give your kid the best life you can. And in my experience, that don't come cheap. Think it over.
That's true. We'll take it.
Dilster, was looking for you, dude.
Toby.
Sorry, got a little tied up. Hang on, aren't these guys with Avalanche? Rhonda said I might run into you.
Avalanche? Wait, you mean they're the ones who blew up those reactors?
The superstars themselves. I just want to say it is such an honor to meet you. Actually, while you're here, think I could ask you for a favor? Seeing as Dylan's, situation seems to be taken care of?
Yep, it's all good.
Excellent. In that case, why don't we step into my office for a chat? Right this way. Man, you Mincarinos are something else. When I saw you on the news, I was blown away. And here you are, lending me a hand. It's literally a dream come true. So, here's the situation. There's this big lighthouse down by the Cape, and someone calling themselves the Merc of Junon.
A Merc?
Oh, or...
No.
Anyway, but it's too dangerous, so I was hope... The lighthouse is apparently, it used to guide... Anyway, it's... Anyone who think... They've done many...
Allegedly.
And like, if there's... Yo, you're...
So, you gonna help, or...
Me?
You can sniff out trouble.
I suppose that does make me the most suitable candidate.
Oh, pro tip. If you ever get the chance, you ought to swing by the hill, too.
You might even...
If you're into that kind of stuff.
I get that we're brand new to the CAS, but handing out flyers and posting signs is getting old quick.
Well, better get used to it.
Where's the best spot to put up a poster, you think?
La 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 la.
Curious about this old clavier.
I'm Dorian.
It is my duty. I hope you will.
There's no.
I regret that I've nothing to.
Where's the best spot to put up a poster, you think?
We're gonna reclaim these books.
Claire's really lucky.
Yeah.
Talk about a love story for the ages. She met Dylan here, didn't she? Maybe talk.
Would you consider dating me?
Huh?
Our latest newsletter's looking pretty good.
There isn't a single job here we can.
They better.
You're just so out of shape since moving to the.
We have to respect the Condor so they can respect us. You're the ones who put it on a phone.
Let me guess. Looking to join us? Keep a sharp eye out.
They certainly poured their energy into the promotional aspect.
They'll be thrilled to hear it. Let's go.
Greetings. Kyrie, Merc of Junon. And you are?
Oh my gosh, Cloud?
Kyrie, what the hell are you doing here?
Just a little business venture? Grandma went off on another one of her tirades. I swore to myself I'd make a killing outside the city so I could rub it in her face. Ugh, I've got it. Why don't you come work for me? I could use another merc, and you're not half bad.
Not in a million years. And quit calling yourself a merc. You're giving the real ones a bad name.
What even is a merc? Nobody really knows. And besides, arguably this whole mess can be laid at your... I came zero publicity, which means since you suck so bad at...
But, like...
What's your brand? Tall sounds like a one-way ticket to...
Allergies.
What? Shut.
Indeed.
Aww. Or, hey, you know, I've all come here. Come. yikes. Okay, scratch that. Right. Anyway, as I was saying, and if we don't get one really soon, your CEO and PR head is as good as done. But not to worry. I put my creative skills to work and came up with this ditty. Pretty good, right? Folks will be... Wait, monsters?
I'm sure you're aggressive advocate.
Please, Cloud, you've gotta help me! After all...
So hire yourself.
Come on! Don't be petty.
Pass.
Wait, our lives are in as much danger as hers now. We have to fight.
Hang back.
There!
You're as good as dead.
These losers ought to be easy chickens for a merc like you.
Enough.
Come on!
No, going all out. You're out of luck. Let's do this. Take the lead.
Give them hell!
Don't give up. We gotta switch it up.
Have fun.
Let me go!
Don't stop now.
You ain't gonna get away.
No more playing
that. Get that hit, you know.
Come on.
There, come on.
Want some more? Bring it home.
I got losers. I don't need a chicken for a merc like you.
Bingo, bring it. There. Keep it up.
Gotcha. Believe in you, my loyal subordinate. Wish I could film this. It'd make for a great commercial.
Hold on! It's on you!
Alright!
Okay.
Watch and learn!
Tick-tock! The boss is getting bored, and she's not paying you to have fun out there. Get him! Come on! Here
you go! Don't stop now! Say your prayers and beg for forgiveness!
Good job.
Fight up!
I know why I wasn't getting any customers.
I'm glad you learned.
Oh, well. Anyway, I'm gonna split, but I'm sure you can take it from here. Catch you later, fellow merc.
Hey.
Wanna leave with Mama? Come on, you know you do. Okay, later.
I wouldn't wish her on you and me both.
My dudes! I saw the monsters, but it looks like I were
out of curiosity.
She moved on.
Bummer. Well, oh yeah. Rhonda was telling me you do merc work on the side, too. For real? I can't believe you didn't say anything. Best buds don't keep secrets, you know. But I hope you'll lend me a hand the next time I need help.